A fire and EMS officials tweeted that one person is fighting for their life after an assault at a McDonald's in Rockville. We are still working to get information on police about about what exactly happened here. And we're told police were on scene at the McDonald's on Rockville Pike late last night. Sky 9 is live over that scene right now. We'll keep updating you as we learn more.